Good afternoon, sir. Can we meet you, sir?
Good afternoon. My name is Engineer Ujabu. Ayomide Ujabu.
You are from which state?
I'm from Edo State.
For how long have you resided in Ibogunye?
I'm close to a year now. I just came here today.
So you have not voted in Ibogun before? But this coming election, will you be in Ibogun?
Definitely, I'm in Ibogun. I myself and my family will now decide to move from Lagos down to this place.
You are from Edo State?
I'm from Edo State, quite all right.
Do you have any Edo indigenous association within this place?
I'm just here now. I wouldn't say, but I'm a new face here. I've not seen any of them yet. But hopefully, I'm praying to see my fellow men from Edo State here.
Sir, are you a member of any political party?
Yeah, right from my onset, it's not because maybe PDP is holding this workshop here, I belong to the PDP.
Okay. So, what is your feelings and your perception as regards this program of free health medical diagnosing and health services that we are doing here by Engineer Tony Ojesina?
In fact, I'm very happy about it. When I heard that there's a free medical something here, it was my, from wholeheartedly, by what I heard from them. And whatever I got here, actually from the man I saw on the board, which I've not seen before, I've not known before from concert, but I believe, I've been following PDP right from my school days, and up to this time, I believe PDP, they are putting up all the members, and they say, I don't know how to put it, because I believe all the members, they have been doing their best. It is not because maybe today I'm here receiving medical treatment and praising PDP, but I thank God for them and they are doing well. Moreover, you see what has come here today. Look at our 8 parents. What makes our parents to stay long is just because of medical health care. And what they are doing today will make them to stay longer than we hoped for before. So it is my wholeheartedly gratitude to Engineer Tony Ojesina that, may God give him long life, that what he has done today, he's going to do it, and, PDP will continue to grow stronger.
Sir, as a party man that is now reside within Ibogun and Ogun State, what will be your position come 2015 in making sure that Engineer Tony Ojesina emerge, and equally making that PDP emerge and rule Ogun State?
Hopefully, as I'm here today, I'm not lying to you. I am used to PDP members today. Before I come here today, it was one of my friends who is a PDP, a bona fide of this land, that told me, see what is happening here. Without being told, I dropped my documents and I ran onto this place. If I don't have that microphone for PDP, I won't be here. But I believe if PDP should enter, and if they should recognize me as one of their bona fide members, I hope to put in my best for them.
So what is your kind advice for Ashwagyu Engineer Tony Ojesina?
My advice for this big daddy dog, I believe, since God has given him the grace to move this thing forward, and I believe with his position of PDP, he will move higher. It is not going to be on maybe on the local government, on the assembly, on whatsoever, but I believe he will move higher. Maybe him himself, by God's grace, is going to rule this country.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. You are welcome.